Cuba reporting with car number 33.
Well, speaking of caught up, we've now got James Courtney, who's caught up with the race leader. The gap is across the second last time. Applying the blowtorch. On lap 5 of the lead. And a safety car period could potentially play a role. Sander not defending vigorously from Courtney. Green LED lights on board.